Doxorubicin is an anthracycline type of chemotherapy that is used to treat several different types of cancer. Doxorubicin works by slowing or stopping the growth of cancer cells. Indications: antimitotic and psychotoxic. Doxorubicin has been used successfully to reproduce regression in a wide range of neoplastic conditions, including acute leukemia, lymphomas, soft tissue and osteogenic sarcomas, pediatric malignancies and adult solid tumors, in particular breast and lung carcinomas. Doxorubicin is frequently used in combination chemotherapy regimens with other psychotoxic drugs. Doxorubicin cannot be used as an antibacterial agent. How to use? Doxorubicin is given as an infusion into a vein. A healthcare provider will give you this injection. Tell your caregivers if you feel any burning, pain or swelling around the IV needle when doxorubicin is injected. Doxorubicin is sometimes given together with other cancer medications. You might be given other medications to prevent nausea, vomiting or infections. If any of this medication accidentally gets on your skin, wash it thoroughly with soap and warm water. Doxorubicin can lower your blood cell counts. Your blood will need to be tested often. Your cancer treatments may be delayed based on the results. Contraindications: hypersensitivity to doxorubicin or to any of the XCP, as anthracyclines or anthracyanidones. Intravenous use: persistent mild suppression, severe hepatic impairment, severe myocardial insufficiency, recent myocardial infarction, severe arrhythmias. Previous treatment with maximum cumulative doses of doxorubicin, daunorubicin, epirubicin, edgerubicin, and or other anthracyclines and anthracyanidones. Warnings: you should not use doxorubicin if you have severe liver disease, severe heart problems, very low blood cell counts caused by prior chemotherapy, or if you recently had a heart attack. Doxorubicin can weaken your immune system. Your blood may need to be tested often. Tell a doctor if you have unusual bursting or bleeding, or signs of infection, fever, chills, body aches. Doxorubicin may cause dangerous side effects in your heart. Call a doctor at once if you feel very weak or tight, or have fast heartbeat, shortness of breath, even with mild exertion, or swelling in your ankles or feet. Doxorubicin side effects: get emergency medical help if you have signs of an allergic reaction, hives, difficult breathing, swelling of a face, lips, tongue or throat. Some side effects can occur during the injection. Tell a caregiver right away if you felt dizzy, nauseated, lightheaded, sweaty or have a headache, chest tightness, back pain, trouble breathing or swelling in your face. Doxorubicin may cause serious side effects. Call doctor at once if you have pain, blisters or skin sores where the injection was given. Missed menstrual periods, easy bruising, unusual bleeding, nose, mouth, vagina or rectum, purple or red pinpoint spots under your skin, low white blood cell counts, fever, swelling gums, painful mouth sores, pain when swallowing, skin sores, cold or flu symptoms, cough, trouble breathing, or signs of heart problems, fast heartbeats, shortness of breath, and with mild exertion, feeling very weak or tight, swelling in your ankles or feet.